everyone, in this tutorial I am going to use a bridge and another type of bead. For this I am going under start mechanical design, generative sheet metal design, and I am going to select the parameter, and the thickness is 2 and the radius is 2. I am going to make a rectangle and exit the sketch. I am going to make a wall, and I am going to make a flange on this edge, reverse direction, and I am going to make it as 60. And the length as 100. Now I am going to sketch on this plane, and I am going to make a profile from this to this to this and these points. Select on profile to exit the profile, and I am going to make a corner between these two lines, another corner between these two lines, and I am going to select the going to accept all those things as is here, and you can change it as 1 millimeter. Preview. It is what we need. Okay, I am going to use unfolding and the surface is there, and the unfolded face is there, and face is that one. Now I am going to select that plane and use a point on this and exit the sketch, and I am going to select that point, and I am going use a bridge and select that face and let everything be as the default. Okay, now you have that one. We can go to that bridge, edit definition, and I am going to change the arrow preview. And now we have our design. Now we are going to, maybe the direction was correct. was correct to have the previous direction. The previous direction. Okay. Now we select the bridge and we are going to under insert transformation, change to the rectangular, and in this direction I need the 4, and in second direction I select that direction and reverse and to 4 as well. Okay, now we are going to folding and select the reference face and fold. And you see that it is folded. Now you can see your design. Okay, it was all about this tutorial. See you on next tutorial.